December is going to be big for gamers, and Amazon Prime Gaming is certainly trying to add to it by bringing 6 games free forever, which includes big titles like Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remaster, Football Manager 2021, Frostpunk. I think Football Manager 2021 and Frostpunk were giving free forever on Epic Games Store. Amazon Prime Gaming is bringing you and giving you an opportunity to grab this game again free. But Need for Speed Hot Pursuit is certainly a big game, and with it you will get a journey to the Savage Planet, Spellcaster, Morcado, and these kind of 6 games which you can claim free forever on Amazon Prime Gaming. But you saw this word "but" on the title, which means that if you're in a country which does not support Prime Gaming, you're going to get a page like this. But do not get disappointed, because you can use VPN in order to claim this game, but you have to have a Prime membership, Amazon Prime subscription, in order to get this. And I think first month free, they are still having that offer or not, depends on that. But if you are a Prime member, then you can claim this game free forever. And if you're in a country which does not support it, you can certainly get this by using VPN. Now, there are a lot of countries and territories on which Amazon Prime Gaming supports, but India is certainly a country on which it does not support. And it is really hard to understand if I speak about India. There are a lot of users who use Amazon, and Amazon has a Amazon Prime especially has a huge user base in India, and there are a lot of gamers in India. So why Amazon Prime Gaming is not supported in India, that makes me think why an Amazon Prime Gaming should be available, because you have a huge user base here. Why not give Amazon Prime Gaming service also in India? I think there will be something, and in future Amazon Prime Gaming should definitely be coming to India. You can see only mobile offers apply. Prime Gaming is not supported. Other Prime features are available in India, but Prime Gaming is certainly not. We have so much of user base in India. I think Amazon Prime Gaming should come in India. But till that time when Amazon makes that decision of making these games and Prime Gaming available in India, you can use VPN and claim this game. A lot of people have tried and have successfully claimed when Battlefield came. So many games came on Amazon Prime Gaming, and they were successful enough to claim this game by use of VPN. So you have to use it in order to claim this. And I think the biggest game I think which I can see is a Need for Speed Hot Pursuit free forever. It's not free for a month, it's free forever. That's why it is very exciting, because you're getting 6 games to play free forever in Prime Gaming, and Prime Gaming is here to stay. And in the beginning of the video I said that December is going to be big for gamers, not just for Amazon Prime Gaming but other gaming platform like Epic Games or Steam. Lot many sales are going to happen, lot many free game stuffs are going to come. So it's going to be exciting, because it's the year end, and I think the year ends with a bang. So definitely all these gaming platforms are thinking something about it, and something big is definitely going to come. So see you in the video. Hopefully this video was helpful, hopefully this video was informative. So if you like this effort, don't forget to hit the like, share, subscribe button. See you on the video. Bye bye, take care, keep supporting, keep loving, and always, when I say, keep gaming.